This is a video tutorial on how to crochet a puff stitch or a bobble stitch that I used to crochet this bobble washcloth. The stitches actually worked on the wrong side of your work. So this is the right side and I've already made some bobbles and this is the wrong side. So we are ready now to make a bobble. We make this stitch by going several times into the same stitch. Here we go. Yarn over hook, insert the hook into the stitch, take the yarn through the stitch, you have three loops on hook, yarn over, take the yarn through the first two loops and leave it on hook. We are going to repeat this four more times. So all together there will be five times. So here we go. Yarn over hook, insert the hook into the stitch, take the yarn through and take yarn through the first two loops only. One more time. Yarn over hook, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn through the stitch, yarn over hook and take the yarn through the first two loops only. Now we have four, we need two more. Yarn over hook, insert the hook into the same stitch, take the yarn through the stitch, yarn over, take the yarn through the first two loops only. We have five. And last one. Yarn over hook, insert the hook into the same stitch, take the yarn through the stitch, yarn over, take the yarn through the first two loops only. And now we have six loops on hook. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're going to complete this bobble or puff stitch. Yarn over hook, take the yarn through all loops on hook until you have one. And that is a bobble completed. I'm going to continue with the pattern and the next instruction is double crochet in the next stitch and I carry on. And those are my bobbles. Thank you.